think it's nonsense to pretend that Daesh isn't here in Afghanistan. But what I see most of all is the ability of Daesh to switch its resources around, including into Afghanistan. The way to defeat Daesh is not by supporting other insurgents who are fighting Daesh.